Folks, for this Kimmel highlight of the week, we have a rare occurrence. Not often does one player earn two nominations in a week, but when you see this play from Lewis and Clark's Naje Smith, you'll understand why we just couldn't leave this one out. Smith picking off the pass and then passing it to Adam Thompson. Check this out, only to get it right back and finish with a great two-handed slam dunk. If this Smith play earns your Kimmel highlight of the week, just vote. Let Naje know. Click right now.